boys and girls. Welcome to the Magic Kingdom, where dreams come true.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to today's big celebration.
Oh, Minnie, don't you think we ought to wait for Mickey?
Oh, don't worry, he's on his way, and he's bringing a big surprise. But now, it's time for us to get things started. Is everybody all set?
Yeah!
Then let's go!
We just had a party, a guest you've never seen before.
Oh, this is so exciting! We better get ready!
There's a great anticipation, sweeping in the air, a magical occasion for everyone to share.
Hey, look, we got decorations!
Oh, yeah! Round the fish down! Over there! Never run.
All right. Concentrate, everybody. Minnie. You've always been a princess to me.
Oh, Mickey.
Mm-mm. Your Highness, may I have this dance?
Crocodile?
Crocodile? Well, I don't see him.
Is he over there?
Who, where? It's me!
Over there?
quite a glittering assemblage. I was quite distressed at not receiving an invitation. An oversight, I'm sure. Nevertheless, I too have a dream to share.
You do?
Oh, yes, my dear, I do. Listen well. You see, my friends, the time has come to bring my gift, my wish to you. Starting today, this kingdom will change to the place where nightmares come true! Dreams any longer, which is why it is a perfect time for me to return to power.
But I believe in dreams.
That you believe in dreams is a very little consequence.
But everyone believes, right, Mickey?
Donald, that's it. As long as we all believe, then the power of dreams will always triumph.
Ha! Oh, this is priceless.
Listen, everybody. We all need to work together. On the count of three, let's all find the magic inside our hearts and dream together one more time. Remember, reach deep inside and say over and over real loud, dreams come true. Ready? One, two, three.
Dreams come true.
That's right.
Dreams come true.
What?
Dreams come true.
Keep going.
Dreams come true.
What are they doing?
This time, but just you wait. One day the kingdom will stop believing, then all will be lost. Remember, you haven't seen the last of me.
You did it!
Good work!
By believing in your dreams, you saved the day!
Of course, Donald. It sure was something standing up to that mean old Maleficent.
I wish Nasty.
Well, Donald, because of you, we all still have our dreams.
That's right, Donald. By remembering about the power of dreams, you reminded us all that when we believe in ourselves and our friends and our family, why, there's nothing we can't do. Gee, when you find the dream inside your heart, anything is possible.